800 is a footprint, you lose about 50 feet or something, but at least 1500.
For like the thickness of the wall and the foundation and so on.
Yeah.
Gotcha. 10% typically. If your footprint's like 800 square feet, your basement would be like, on the inside, it'd be like 720. You take off like 10%.
Because there's some space under the stairs, some kind of crawl space, like some technical area.
That's an awesome size house.